When we hear the word universe, what comes to mind? The universe is everything that exists. The multiverse theory divides the universe into different territories, each with its own set of physical laws. Everything that exists is essentially contained within these universes. There may be infinite universes. There are many points of views as to what the multiverse really means. Some believe that an action, or even a thought, may create a new universe, that every timeline of everything is happening simultaneously all around us. Others prefer the bubble theory, which arises from another hypothesis called inflation theory, which introduces the concept of multiverse. According to inflation theory, there was a time when our universe was relatively young and an event occurred. Our cosmos went through a fast expansion in an extremely short period of time. That was fast and powerful enough to expand the entire universe in a matter of moments. It is currently considered an extension of the Big Bang theory, since it explains the dilemma so effectively. In this scenario of the multiverse concept, some parts of space and time expanded faster than others. This created bubbles of space-time. Inflation was considered to have come to an end nearly 14 billion years ago. However, some scientists believe that while inflation stopped in one part of our universe, it continued in another. The cosmic inflation may not come to a complete halt everywhere at the same moment. There may be a zone where it continues, which leads to the hypothesis of eternal chaotic inflation, which essentially generates numerous universes indefinitely. These bubble universes are very large. They may be even bigger than the universe in which we currently live. These bubble universes are not unusual, since they all live inside the same space-time framework as our visible universe, even if they burst far beyond our capability to see. They are completely and permanently cut off from the rest of the universe. Even if they were to reach for the edge of our universe, we would never be able to do so, because it is moving away from us faster than the speed of light. Another question that comes to mind is how massive is our cosmos? What is the extent of the cosmos that we refer to as the observable universe? The universe is far larger than the one we refer to as the observable universe. It is so vast that it may be a billion trillion times bigger than anything we can see right now. According to scientists, these bubble universes may be expanding faster than the speed of light, making it impossible for us to go there, since achieving such speeds would require us to match the speed of the bubble universes we are exploring. We have no idea of knowing if the physical laws of those other universes are the same as ours. In an inflationary universe dominated by quantum physics, a multiverse is inescapable. When Einstein said nothing travels faster than the speed of light, in modern physics, this might mean nothing travels faster than the speed of light in our universe. With this idea in mind, physicists theorized some faster-than-lightning particles known as tachyons. These hypothetical particles can travel faster than light and have imaginary masses. In trying to explain how such particles might exist, physicists used math. And math suggests that if such particles exist, they may exist in parallel universes. We've previously made a video about tachyons. Please go check it out. I have included a link in the description below. To get a deeper understanding of the entire cosmos, we continue to pick up as much fresh, overwhelming evidence as possible. It's possible that inflation, quantum physics, or how we apply these principles have some fundamental flaws. Our universe may be a little portion of the multiverse, but as far as we know, all known multiverse hypotheses are speculative, and none are supported by any solid evidence. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.